made you look like clowns. 6 months ago, Gotham had the lowest crime rate in the nation. Yesterday, we were declared the world's scariest city. And that was before Joker's latest escapade.
But Chief, most of the guys on that board are in prison now. Or Arkham.
And who received credit for those busts? You? Or you, Yin? I know it wasn't you, Bennett. So tell me, who?
Well, Batman.
That's right. The Batman. Well, I'm tired of clowns and vigilantes turning my department into a laughingstock. So say hello to my new zero-tolerance policy against all these freaks. No exceptions. And for starters, I want Gotham's finest to take down Joker. Before the Batman does. Capiche?